Okay, so like, it doesn't look bad. Have me at 60 FPS? No, 30 FPS. Doesn't look bad. That wrong button. Yeah, no, the bitrate is staying stable. It's stable this time around. Going to do a quick run, I guess, and then I will review the footage after to see how choppy it looks. But until I get better internet, I can't do shit about quality being ass. Well, I mean, I'm looking at the stream quality now, and I think, honestly, I found it. I had the bitrate maxed at 6,000. Wonder if I can get higher than 2,000. I'm gonna do that, so. I'll have to check. Wonder if I can get higher than 2,000. I doubt it. I'll have to check. Is that the one that makes it? I doubt it. Yeah, no. It doesn't look bad, so I'm happy with some lucky I can get. I know it's a very late stream, but
I know it's
had no choice. I was planning to stream a little bit earlier. I'm just doing a test stream. This is not going to be very long. I was testing our internet plan we have and our connection because we've been having issues with it lately. I think literally when I got home, the internet shut down twice, roughly. My fluctuation in the internet plan was anywhere from It's starting off around, I think I had 20 megabytes per second at one point. Finally, they were running stable beforehand at 6,000, but I think because of winter, we have Tundra option. Move faster, but my dash is reduced. I'm okay with this. Chance. Enemies marked by Fatal Bloom take 20% damage and they fly in swords. Home in unmarked enemies. Bigger, go home. I need something that has a very fast rate of fire. I'm gonna roll a sword to get something fire skill. How's everybody doing tonight? I know the stream says it's a test stream, which it is, but I'm messing around with the bit rate on my screen. Until recently, haven't had too many issues with the stream itself, but our internet has kind of gone to shit.
Thank you.
movement speedy right now. Take less damage. Less ammo consumption, I think, is probably for the best. Yeah, no. I think that's good. Also, I just heard my knuckles crack in the stream. That was great. I have not played this game in a while, but I am planning to go back to my stereotypical place. I have missed rouge-like. I think it's just time for me to return. For a flying sword build as always, because it's just the best. I really hope I can get myself a I did not mean to do that, a minigun though. Miniguns, I swear to God. Also, miniguns, sudden realization, my stream might have had double playback the entire time, which I apologize. Forget I have a longer dash cooldown. Only get it. Recharges fire scale bomb on crit hit. Okay, so it's on crits. This get my get the charge chest and we'll move on. Flying sword base to... oh yeah, now we're gonna have to go with the warlock blade. Even though having the sword damage would be great, having that essentially unlimited ammo is just gonna be better. Use the red magic potion. Gain HP, gain shield and armor. How about neither? Easy. Probably the easiest time I've ever had doing that dungeon. When reloading, that's only when reloading. Bluff and long shot. Well, doesn't hurt, it's just extra damage when they're farther away from me, so I ain't gonna complain. Challenge event. Increases crit damage, increase all arrow. I am not killing ammo. Who needs that because we have unlimited ammo? This is wonderful. I think this is my first time I had an unlimited ammo build on a bunny. That was not okay. Increase weapon damage and skill damage, and okay. Or every flying skull summoned as well. First level of the Crimson Fire Scale, I need... This I need. That I will take. Extremely small chance. Okay. 1 to 3 skulls. Skulls? Scrolls. I now have each of the enthusiasts. When you were burning, fire damage. Lightspeed. Okay, I need to get the one thing. Okay. Interesting build I got going on, I will say.
Yeah. since I haven't remembered ammo tonight.
Crimson Fire Tails is not dealing enough damage anymore. Pretty persistent. I have enough things to. While moving faster, the faster you take it. Yeah. Less damage is always good. I feel like that's a general rule for probably every. Just every game, to be honest. Just the faster you move. So, Angelic Aura is actually sounding good. Because the faster you shoot, so the faster I shoot, the faster I recharge my skill. Like, watch. We're gonna shoot that, and we're gonna shoot that. And I regen ammo. So the entire point is to constantly have uptime. New to me. So I gain more HP or gain shield and armor. We're gonna go with this, just because the more HP is gonna be helpful. I don't have to reload either. That's the best part. And just increase the general damage of the swords, or the afflicted enemy, it can be stacked. So I have 21 times 4. I think just having the base damage increase in general is going to be the better option. The other one I had quite a rate of fire as well, which means I got lucky with that. Stone skin. I take 30% less damage upon taking damage. When reloading, yeah, I already have unlimited ammo. Yeah, we're gonna go with stone skin because that means I take what? I just take less damage when I get hit. I'm okay with this. Okay. Here we go. I know I'm playing on normal, but like I said, so Jesus Christ. Did they actually give it a death animation? I don't remember that before. Sure, fountain life is just free. Oh, yes. Okay. Base stat. Okay. So now I get 8. Yeah. Which means more swords to summon. The more swords I summon, the more damage I deal, so on and so forth. Not every game you really get a full bunch of some limited ammo in the game. Like, it really isn't. And we'll just take 60% reduced damage when I take damage and I'm casting swords out. Let's go. Give an inscription, get something. Ah, there we go. 20% chance to add extra ammo to the magazine. That's dope. Oh shit, I take a lot less damage. We're gonna go with elemental cube. Got resilient life. Yeah, sure. White shark. I've had so many reruns and do the white shark, to be honest. For every stack of blade heart I own, increase weapon damage and skill damage by 8%. Flying sword base damage is increased by 200%. So we're gonna go with swordsman because that's just constant damage. Also, that like fast ass like, I don't have to reload. But in case I do. That just... This technically would shoot faster. Okay, we do that. I gotta try this. Can you shoot this normally without... I don't even have any curse scrolls, I'm pretty sure. Ooh. Hey. Is that what the end too? Hey.